Have I worked on farms and frae the start, the muckle horses won my heart. Wi big broad back they proudly stand, the uncrowned kings o' the land. But yet, for all their power and strength, they're gentle as a summer's wind. So steady, boys, walk on, our work is nearly done. No more we'll till or plough the fields, the horse's day is gone. And this will be our last trip home, so steady, boys, walk on. You'll hear men sing their songs of praise, O Arab stallions in the race, or hunters that vie with the hounds to chase the fox and run him down. But none of them compare, I vow, with a working pair that pulls the plough. So city boys, walk on, our work is nearly done. No more we'll till or plough the fields, the horse's day is gone. And this will be our last trip home, so steady boys, walk on. The years I've plied my trade, and all the fields I've ploughed and laid. I never thought I'd see the time a Clydesdale's work would ever end. But progress runs its driven course, and tractors here replace the horse. So steady, boys, walk on, our work is nearly done. No more we'll till or plough the fields, the horse's day is gone. And this will be our last trip home, so steady, boys, walk on. As we walk back, our friends will line the road to see us one last time. For none of them would care to miss the chance to see us pass like this. They'll say they saw in years to come the muckle horse's last trip home. So steady, boys, walk on, our work is nearly done. No more we'll till or plough the fields, the horse's day is gone. And this will be our last trip home, so steady boys, walk on. Our work is nearly done. No more we'll till or plough the fields, the horse's day is gone. And this will be our last trip home, so steady boys, walk on.